Hey there, it's Joe, Cynical Disruptive. How are you? I'm great. So it's time to get into some more Opeth. This time I'm doing Death Whisper, A Lullaby. This is off the Damnation record, and I've heard many people saying that this is among their favorites, this Damnation album. I've listened to, I think, two songs from it so far, and both are very good. So I'm looking forward to this one. Now I'm picking Death Whisper, A Lullaby because it has been requested a number of times, and personally, I just like the name of it. So, Death Whispered a Lullaby, starting right now.
Out on the road, there are fireflies circling deep in the wood, where the lost souls hide. Over the hill, there are men returning, trying to find some peace of mind.
Sleep.
Great song. Absolutely great song. Man, where do you start with a song like this? This, if I'm not mistaken, is one of those albums that Steven Wilson produced correctly. Am I correct? I think I am. You can hear the influence all over this song. This could be a Porky Pine Tree song. Fantastic song. I love that bass line running through it, and it's very prominent in the song. And that drum pattern is so great. Just the way it sits in the mix, just its placement, it is perfect. It is intricate and unique, and it is really nicely done. And David's I'm kidding. I don't know why I've said it twice, I think. David. I know it's Michael. His voice is spectacular on this. I love the harmonizations here. The melody line through this whole song is gorgeous. Just a beautiful song from start to finish. Lyrically, it's very visual. You can just, the way it starts off, those lyrics, you can just visualize the whole thing, and it really puts you in this place. Great Opeth song. These are the types of Opeth songs so far that have been my favorite. I like the growls. I like the super aggressive stuff. And, you know, I really enjoy the new kind of throwback proggy sound. But this is the sweet spot for me. Great song, and yeah, everything about it. Nothing to change on this song at all. It is perfect. So thank you very much for this recommendation. Thank you very much for watching, and see ya.